He was gone for 61 years. He returned last week, carrying his American passport as the great celebrated pianist of the world. This morning, in one of the most eagerly anticipated musical events of this century, Vladimir Horowitz will play again in the country of his birth. In just a few minutes...
Run!